not only nobody is Kia Shine, Crispy, Kim Frost. I produce. I have co-written and produced the Drake record, best thing ever had. High Five Star Chick was produced by Yo Gotti, was produced by my producer, Hot Rod. Mixtape that will be coming out. It's called the Alarm Clock Theory. It's a brand that I've been working or whatever. Theory simply is that everyone sleeping on me will wake up working for me. I do with my consulting company, Connect the Dots. What it does is a map quest for you guys, more of a rap quest for someone who's trying to have their talent, you know, brought to the next level, and that's what I do. Reality TV. Mm-hmm. Everybody's doing it. Everybody's not doing it well, but there are no shows with substance. The conflict, it will have the money, it will have the problems, it will have the grind, it will have all of these things that you love to watch, but it will tell it from a positive and a different perspective, and to give you keys upon your objective of trying to do what you need to do. So if you watch it, you might learn a thing or two. So that's pretty much what's going on with that. Curators Life is woke. White woke. They're hip. They got me coming to you through your iPhone or whatever technical device you have in this fly enough to be able to see me in HD.